said, let me do a video. I should have vlogged yesterday. Yesterday was a pretty good day. Made that bag yesterday. So hopefully today's a good day too. And yeah. So I'm waiting for this lift so I can go to work. And yeah, so I was like, let me do a video today because I need to upload. Yeah. You know what? So yesterday, well not yesterday, well yeah, yesterday, this girl came up to me saying she's seen me on YouTube. And that's not the first time that's happened. I get that quite often. A lot of the girls that come in and audition and stuff be telling me, oh, I see you on YouTube. And I'm just like, ah, thank you. No, that's cool. I like that. Yeah, so you know, if you ever come to my club, don't be scared to say what's up. Okay. But yeah, so I'm getting ready to go to work. Today is Saturday. I already said that. I tend to repeat myself a lot. But y'all, that's what we're gonna do. You heard. Okay. So yeah, I'ma see y'all guys when I get to work. Something before I got to work because I am fucking hungry. So I tried to do my hair different today. I don't really like it, but fuck it. So I did like a half up, half down. I don't know. Maybe if my hair was a different color, I probably would have liked it. I don't know, I just think it looks weird right now, I'm not sure. But this is how I'm wearing it today. So I haven't been doing any vlogs this week, I don't know why. But I've been working, I just haven't really been doing any videos. So today, I'ma do that. Got our wraps. Let's organize this. Where the fuck is my, okay. About to freak out if I didn't have my box with me today. Because the other day, a few days ago, I left my fucking charger at home. And that day, how the fuck did I leave with my phone at 30-40%? Usually when I leave home from work, leave home to go to work, my phone's usually at 100. That day was at 30. I was like, oh hell no. And I did leave my charger at home. So it's cold out there. My pack of cigarettes, I was so mad, but it was in my locker, which didn't really make sense to me because I swear to God, I came outside and smoked this morning when I was doing my video, and then I came out like in 30-40 minutes later to smoke, and my cigarettes were in my basket, and I was like, oh fuck no. And then I went to check my locker and they were in there, and I'm just like, how the fuck did they get in here? But okay, I don't know. About to go on stage. No, not yet. I think it's break song. I want to get a tattoo because, yeah, I need one. I don't know what I'm gonna get, but I might get one soon. So we'll see what I have on mind. What I have in mind. When the police hit the
fucking nuts. Oh yeah. Random drunk on my grass, I live in the spot. Go down.
I'm gonna leave at 5 and go hang out with my homegirl. I need to go get a ponytail too, so I'm gonna do that. We'll go to ponytail and go out to eat.
I wanna go to the store before it closes, and I think that shit closes at like 7. So I wanna make sure I have time to go. Because I need a new ponytail. And I need to color my hair. I think I'm gonna do my hair black. So yeah, I'm gonna color my hair black. Because everyone keeps telling me today that I should do black and get some extensions. So I think I might buy some, color my hair black, buy some black extensions. I'm gonna try to do that. I'm kind of nervous because I do a lot of pole tricks and shit. And I don't want that shit to fall out when I'm on stage. So I don't know about the extensions. I've done ponytails before and I never had a problem really. So I think, I don't know, I might get both. Probably get a ponytail and get some extensions and see what I can come up with that. And y'all. Then, y'all. I was like, there was this customer, right? Comes in here all the time. And he was just holding up money in the air, trying to get people's attention, but wouldn't spend it. I'm just like, that doesn't work. Which I should have. Now I'm really fucking mad because I could have left and did what I wanted to, but no. But yeah. But that's the end of this video. So make sure you like, subscribe, comment, give me some video ideas you want to see.